A Wonderful World of Weather. Written by Kay Barnum. Illustrated by Maddie Frost. Did you know that there is a layer of gases around our planet? It is called the atmosphere. The atmosphere contains the air we breathe. It also protects us from the sun's rays. When sunlight warms the atmosphere, air swirls around the world. This movement of air makes all of our wonderful weather happen. Today, the weather is sunny. There are no clouds. The wind is very light. The sun shines brightly in a clear blue sky. Sunny days can happen any time of the year. They can happen in summer when the temperature is hot. They can happen in winter when it might be snowy and cold. Look at these fluffy clouds. They almost hide the sun. When the sun is hidden, the temperature becomes cooler. Clouds are made of tiny droplets of water and ice. First, the sun warms bodies of water, such as oceans and lakes. Water vapor rises from the warm water. As it rises, it cools and changes into the droplets that make up clouds. Some clouds are dark and low to the ground. Inside the clouds, the water droplets have grown bigger and heavier. Splish, splash, plip, plop. The water droplets are too heavy. They fall back to the ground as raindrops. It's time to open the umbrella. When sunshine hits raindrops, the sun's light is split into different colors. A rainbow of red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet light spreads across the sky. Watch out for double rainbows. These happen when the sunlight is scattered twice by each raindrop. When the temperature is cold, ice crystals form inside clouds. They stick together to make snowflakes. When they grow big and heavy, the snowflakes begin to fall. Every snowflake has six sides. Each beautiful snowflake has a unique shape. Thunderclouds are large and dark. They sometimes look scary. Rain, hail, thunder, and lightning all come from thunderclouds. Lightning happens when small pieces of ice inside thunderclouds hit together. Lightning flashes from cloud to cloud and leaps down to the ground. Thunder is the sound lightning makes. Sometimes the temperature is too cold for rain and not cold enough for snow. Sleet is a mixture of rain and snow. It starts to melt as it falls to the ground. Hailstones are lumps of ice that form in some clouds. Some hailstones are tiny. Others are bigger than ping pong balls. Mist happens when water vapor stays close to the ground. A lot of mist can create a thick fog. A thick fog makes it hard to see. People must travel very carefully. Cars travel slowly. Sometimes airplanes do not fly. Frost can appear when the temperature drops below 32 degrees Fahrenheit or 0 degrees Celsius at night. At this temperature, water freezes. Frost is frozen water vapor. This spider's web is decorated with sparkly, twinkly frost. Meanwhile, the puddle of water has frozen into ice. Watch out, the ice is very slippery. The sun warms some parts of Earth's atmosphere more than others. When air is warm, it rises. At the same time, cool air sinks. Air is always moving. This movement causes wind. Wind can be light and breezy. It can also be very strong. Sometimes wind blows so hard that it is hard to walk against it. Sometimes weather can be dangerous. A hurricane is a huge storm. The wind is so strong that it can damage houses and blow down trees. Hurricanes can also cause flooding. The strong winds can push ocean water onto the shore. Hurricanes can also bring a lot of rain. A tornado is another dangerous storm. It is a spinning column of air that sometimes happens when there is a thunderstorm. A tornado's wind is so strong that it can pick up buildings, trees, and cars. We can all take steps to stay safe from dangerous storms. We can watch weather forecasts that warn us about storms. We can prepare by gathering supplies or going to a safe place if we know a storm is coming. Thank you for joining Mrs. Lindsay for A Wonderful World of Weather, written by Kay Barnum. I can't wait to go on another book adventure. Come back to Mrs. Lindsay's Book Nook, where everyone is a reader. Be sure to subscribe. See you next time, readers.